armor closet has arrived. Yo, how's it going, guys? Action Talk here. Today I'm going to be showing you all how to make that awesome armor sand closet in Minecraft. All you have to do is break two blocks, put iron or whatever block you want. Now you take an armor sand, and now you take a rail, and now you take a minecart, and now you put a white glass paint. And then you push the armor sand into it and try to get it somewhere in the middle. Once you're done with that, you break this and this. Oh my god, ring. Once you've done that, you can go ahead and make yourself a background. Once you've done that, you can go ahead and equip the armor sand with your armor. Shoot. Once you've done that, you can go and put four glass panes in front of the armor sand like this. Now you take your pistons and go two and two backwards. Now, you go over here and now you break. Now you can take your quartz slab and put two as so. And now you're basically done. Now, for the decorations part, you can go ahead and make yourself the ground. Once you finish with the floor, you can make some shelves and you're done. Well, that's basically how you can make the awesome armor sand closet in Minecraft. Well, other than that, guys, thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Good? Bye.